And sometimes you do have to blitz the Norfolk Bacon SS, Boys in Blue, Dismason Council, Big Sandringham serial killer frame, not me leaving the body of a 17-year-old sex trafficked girl on the heart of the Royal Sandringham Estate Killing Fields, the late Prince Philip's favourite hunting area, see Prince Harry, Prince of Darkness, Not Alone, Hybrid Host, their case 39, New Year's Day find, Jack the Ripper crime, and certainly not mine. Prince Harry's birthday, Rich Boy's Loft Pie, her remains had been on the Royal Sandringham Estate since September, Prince Harry's birthday, 15th of September. She was abducted, went missing at the beginning of September, their high royal blue crime, blue murder, and certainly not mine. No red car, Michael Dunn, Michael Sands, Sutcliffe, Steve Wright, Wayne Cusson, Sandringham, serial killer here. And good film, Blitz, but no Blitz or Limey, MP, GP, cop, ex-wife killer here. Can see the trailer on YouTube, Blitz, serial killer, cop killer, but let's say no dish shooter, terrorist, black wizard, Sandringham serial killer, Clockwork Orange, Norwich train station, mountain bike rapes, and no dish lawnmower man here. Fancy Norfolk Bacon SS full of porky pie serial killer lies and bogus diagnosis. So sometimes you do have to blitz a big monster, black box, frame fix assassination, Africa Disc Norwich and Sandringham. They want everyone to believe it's true. They're never the case, 39 and all accounts. No Roy White and White Van Man. Christian B, Sandringham serial killer here. That's a big monster bluff. Porky Pie serial killer lie and the biggest monster gaff epic fail in the UK, all to cover up a very high royal blue crime, blue murder, Rich Boy's crime, certainly not mine. So if you don't believe me, you can ask him. You can see Norfolk Bacon SS, Dismason Council, all their crony spies and informers, my ex-wife Shay Fraternal, Farian Burston, Dr. Hume, Inspector Numbnuts Bunton in the past, Mr. Fixer, Simon Bailey Don't Cry, and his blonde host playing close lover and a partner, not true detectives. You're all nicely setting me up, using framing and fixing me, Norfolk Cupus, using me as the fool guy and the scapegoat. So they certainly do want me disappeared one way or another, but to cover up high crimes, their frames and fixes, monster black bluff, and certainly not mine. Like I say, no red car, Michael Dunn, Michael Sands, Sutcliffe, Steve Wright, Wayne Cousins, Sandringham serial killer here, and certainly no Clockwork Orange, Norwich train station, mountain bike rapist either. I was at Hitcham, 7 miles from Sandringham, a disused beach hut. They certainly set me up as the Black Cat, Copycat, Black Cat of Burston, Son of Sam, Black Panther, Sandringham serial killer, and I was half a mile from Norwich train station, but I was on a woman's Dutchie bike, the man on the CCTV footage at Norwich train station, younger than me, had a hoodie on, he was on a mountain bike, and I'm fully on camera, Norwich City Centre, bike back through the cathedral, up to Maysold Heath, parked between two cameras, overlooking Norwich, and I'm on a woman's Dutchie bike and not a mountain bike. All wrapped into the black shroud of Sandringham just to set me up further. But no Peter Cook blonde wig, rapist mask, OJ Simpson black Sandringham serial killer gloves in my backpack. You know, like Pink says, when you are surrounded by big wig know-alls, knobs, dickheads, hags, liars, and evil clowns, all full of mad monster lies and bogus diagnoses, death threats, I'm certainly going to disappear before they come for me. Anyhow, God bless and take care.